Hello again, everyone. We are still playing Seems Like Episode 2 and doing GS campaigns in between maybe the penultimate dungeon in the game. Who knows? This one, I think, is going to be... Oh. Oh, wait. This is something completely different. Okay, sure, we can just start this. I don't think this is the GS campaign I wanted to start, though. No, you're Spumoni, you're not Panache. That would be Victor. Okay. This is the one we were supposed to speak to. Now, this is mostly up to RNGesus. anyone who haven't done this before or seen my previous Let's Play, basically we're going to have to run over to Second Miltia and charge a battery and come back and, see whether the RNG will be helpful to us or not. Incidentally, what we're looking for is some super fancy battery. We may have come across a mention of it in a previous episode, but we were not, allowed to actually use it because video games or something. Today we will fix that. Also, we shall save the game. Have I actually worn out my Sino Saga to second disc? I mean, that's gotta be for all the grinding leading up to the Mikamaru fight in my previous Let's Play. I am not doing that again, either way. Hey there, Vector Property coming through. I have to check that expressor thing as well. Ooh. Oh yeah, that's right. Nice. How about you just don't worry your lovely head about that? I swear, this is the absolute dumbest data recovery system ever devised by anything ever in the history of just programming. Well, I mean, it just reinforces my impression that the GS campaign sidequests were all shoehorned in late in development. Just wait until you see any new people to give you an idea of just how tedious this silly quest is. Okay, so here's what's gonna happen. We're going to walk up here and begin scan. And whenever it stops at a colored square, that color is, ticked off the screen there in the middle. Okay, so now we unlock the red, and those two down in the lower right-hand side. And we can keep doing this until the battery loses all charge. And there's no way to speed this up, unless you play it with an emulator and, do some frame skip things. I honestly recommend that. Okay, the L shape down at the bottom. And the faced thing over at the top, and already here you could infer that this is that teddy bear thief, forgot her name already, not the most memorable character in the series. But we are going to have to clear all of it. So this has been a pretty good run so far. We've had no sort of dud cycles, if you will. See, the thing is, the RNG will not skip. Ah, there we go. The colors we have already seen. So, that was, 5 cycles, 5 scans. And then we have to go and recharge the battery. And the quest will not advance until we have cleared the entire image. I think you can go 4 charge cycles without getting the last one. It's this is probably the most infuriating side quest in the game, and that is only because when you do the Matthew's death thing, at least you get the experience and skill points, you know? All you get here is running back and forth. And more Shinji Hosou in your ears. Okay, so technically there is a chance that the cyclist will finish during this one. Cycle, if you will, whatever you want to call it this round, but with my luck it's probably going to take 10 trips. Or something like that, something really silly. Actually, wait, no, never mind. That was something else I thought I needed to do, but, I can take care of that later. That is the typical experience. Stay centered, stick. Thank you. Like I said, this is very much the typical experience doing this quest. Look at that. There's more of the space, or monitor. height of entertainment. Guys, can I get a few of those "Are you winning, son?" memes for this, please? So tedious. I mean, considering what we need to do, this is an awful lot of trouble. Just that one thing. I mean, there's nothing stopping you from doing this across several different visits to Second Miltia. Nope, that we need the charging facility down at the second division. Okay, RGSS, what are you gonna give me? There's only one square left. Well, I say only one square, but yeah, that is a 1 in 8 chance. Right then. Well, at least they charge it quickly. Are you fucking kidding me? Well, I think this is the quickest I have ever got through this quest. Nice. That is bigly nice. Okay, so we're gonna do another GS campaign quest, but I'm also going to end the episode here. So I will see you again at the location where this is initiated. I am going to start the, recording that episode immediately after this, because we're going to get the opportunity to try out the absolute monstrosity that is our current Momo on that quest. So yeah, stay tuned.